how the eternity will be decided and preserved in the Day of Judgment. Imam Ahmad recorded that Abu Sa'id said that the Messenger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, "When the people of paradise enter the paradise and when the people of hellfire enter the hellfire, death will be brought in form of a handsome ram and it will be placed between paradise and the hellfire. Then it will be said, 'O people of paradise, do you know what is this?' Then they will turn their gazes and look and they will say, 'Yes, this is death.' Then it will be said, 'O people of hellfire, do you know what is this?' Then they will turn their gazes and look and they will say, 'Yes, this is death.' Then the order will be given for it to be slaughtered. And it will be said, 'O people of paradise, eternity and no more death. O people of hellfire, eternity and no more death.'" Then the Messenger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala recited the ayah and warned them of the day of grief and regret when the case has been decided, while now they are in a state of carelessness and they believe not.